We've made some wrong decisions, but the judge has given us a way to redeem ourselves. We'd be stupid not to take this. I know it was, Judge, but to save the last shred of sanity I have left, I have to support you. He went too far with Hugo. That was the last straw. And now we have to defeat this demon in batter's clothing. But I can't help but wonder, is this what the judge saw all those episodes ago? This demon? But that aside, the judge has a unique set of skills he can use. They will scale depending on what level you finish the game. The most important is Aneurysm Rupture, though. It's his strongest attack. Everything else is fluff, if you will. Because the batter was easily destroyed. Without our support, he had nothing. Eternal souvenir. Till the very end, Judge, you have a way with words. But he is right. Without the Queen or the Guardians, this world is doomed to darkness or lightness or nothingness. Hence, nothing remains except for our regrets. Safe travels, everyone.
Troubles melt like lemon drops away above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me. Somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. Birds fly over the rainbow. Why then, oh, why can't I? Fly beyond the rainbow. Why?